Growing up, I never dreamed I'd end up an AFL player. As second draft pick for Richmond, there was so much pressure. But every day is a new challenge. You have to make yourself better. I'm not just searching for victory, I'm striving to be the best team player in the competition, to have the most impact on my team. My dad's always said to me, make every post a winner. And he has kicked the goal. It's how I've learned to live my life and play footy. Always looking for the goal, and whatever it is that I'm with. He's fired it, and he's going to finish it.